Randel, you are a fucking puzzle. Part of me thinks you must be the luckiest half-wit in the colonies, the way this all played out. Part of me suspects there's something else going on here. I'm forced to wonder if you didn't orchestrate this whole little drama, knowing it would corner me into securing your return to the crew. I'm forced to consider the possibility there is a lot more of the old Randel in that head of yours than you'll like to let on. That you're no half-wit at all, but a very shrewd operator who's managed to gain the benefits of sailing with these men while avoiding all the risk. That perhaps, just perhaps, you're a goddamn genius.
Better.